So what's your favorite part of Star Sports Pro Kabaddi?
Well, firstly, it's a sport that wasn't really highlighted that much, and all I knew of Kabaddi earlier was the Kabaddi that we played back in school. So the fact that it's a league and so many people are following it, young kids love watching Pro Kabaddi now, I think it's a great achievement, and that's really exciting. And the energy, the enthusiasm while watching the sport, it's really fun, a lot of fun.
And what kind of values do you think you can learn from Kabaddi?
I don't know as such from Kabaddi in particular, but I think any sport teaches you a lot of discipline. It brings in the whole fact that you need to be a team builder. There's a lot of patience that you need to also have. So there's a lot of things which make you a better person. So I think sport's really important.
How inspirational do you think the Women's Kabaddi Challenge has proven to be?
Women's Kabaddi Challenge? As far as India is concerned, there are not too many sports where women are given a lot of opportunity or there's not too much scope. So I'm glad that Kabaddi has opened doors for women, and that also as a challenge, proper challenge right now. So looking forward to it. In fact, I'm going to be witnessing the first Pro Kabaddi. Like, this will be the first match that I will watch the women challenge. So looking forward to that, and really happy and it's a great initiative.
What similarities do you see between movies and Kabaddi?
Movies and Kabaddi. To the players, Kabaddi, the sport, is their passion. To actors, movies is their passion, and this is what we love to do. But besides that, I think there's a lot of drama. There's a lot of energy. There's a lot of dishum dishum. You fall here, and there's action there. There's action, adventure. There's a lot of excitement.
What is the biggest asli panga you have taken in life?
Can I get that out here? lots of pangas. I've been a tomboy during my growing up years, and asli pangas, lots in schools with teachers, bunking classes. I think that's the safest that I can say right now. Bunking classes, bunking college, making up a lot of excuses. I hope my parents don't see this.
Who's your favorite Pro Kabaddi player?
Rahul is my favorite Pro Kabaddi player, the captain for Telugu Titans, and I think a lot of girls are also his fans. So, and I think he's very good when he's playing, a lot of presence of mine.
Which of your famous dialogues is relatable to Kabaddi according to you?
My dialogue? I think there was this dialogue in my first film, which is Prarthna Prati Rupai Count Ikra, from Ekatalri Express, which means that I keep challenging people, like, do you know, this is Prarthna, okay, I keep account of everything, you don't dare mess with me. So Kabaddi also gives you that feel of, listen, le panga, don't mess with me. So I think that's something.
It's for the fans of Telugu Titans and the players as well.
Firstly, for the players, that you guys are doing a great job, and it's not about winning or losing. It's about giving in your best for any sport, because one team has to win and one team has to lose. So all the best, guys. And for the fans, keep supporting Telugu Titans and hope to win.